Taipei Mayor Ko Wen-je has kicked off his four-day visit to Japan. He's there to attend the Taiwan-Japan Tourism Forum, but he's also slated to meet a number of local politicians, possibly in connection to his presidential run in 2020. He arrived today and spent just 3 hours at the tourism event. He also met several members of the Japanese House of Representatives. In the following days, the mayor has meetings scheduled with Tokyo's governor and the Japan Prime Minister's brother, Kishi Nobuo.